you miss the train I'm on, you will know that I am gone. You can hear the whistle blow 100 miles, 100 miles, 100 miles, 100 miles. You can hear the whistle blow 100 miles. Lord, I'm one, Lord, I'm two.
4 to 5 years ago, it happens to me that I just want to see Jim. I just remember Jim. I don't know why. Mm-hmm. 4 to 5 years ago. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. But when I talked with you, the day I talked with you, I was surprised because I was on the road. I was walking from the town here, coming back to the place where I'm staying. Mm-hmm. On the road, I got the phone. You said, "Are you Mr. Anthony?" I said, "Yes." Then you ask again, "Anthony Joseph?" I said, "Yes." Mm-hmm. Then you said, "I am speaking from the state, from the United States." Mm-hmm. I doubt. I say, "What how that could happen from the United States?" You say, "I am Zaremba, the friend of Mr. Jim Connolly." Do you know Jim Connolly? I told you, yes, I know him. Mm-hmm. From the time, I was just trying to remember Jim. Mm-hmm. Why? I don't know.
Well, it's interesting because about 4 or 5 years ago was when I started contacting these people to remember about Tanzania. So maybe Jim was starting to think about you back then, about 4 or 5 years ago.
I think that was why. Is that true?
Yeah.
Helena? Right? It's true? Mm-hmm.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Jim is not my friend. Jim to me is more than friend. I told him that Jim is my brother. See? Mm-hmm. I think a friend and brother, who is higher?
Brother.
Brother. So Jim to me is my brother.
Definitely.
I think I will be very happy. I will be too happy if I can see Jim face to face.
I think bless, so too, yes.
If God bless us. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah.
Well, you're healthy, he's healthy. We'll see each other.
Okay, but it's you. Mm-hmm. What you have done, complete it.
Mm-hmm. Yes, it feels like it. Yes.
Be sure that I have seen with Jim like we are now here.
Yes, yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Can you do it?
I can do that.
Next year.
Thank you.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. And your wife said next year.
Next year at this time. We'll
okay.
We will drag Jim here.
Okay.
No, you won't have to. You'll be running ahead of
right.
us.
Right. I am gone. You can hear the whistle blow 100 miles.
Yeah. Okay. How are you? Yeah.
How was many years, huh?
Yeah?
Yes.
After 45 years.
I think so, yeah.
I'm 3, Lord, I'm 4. Lord, I'm 500 miles away from home. Away from home, away from home, away from home, away from home. Lord, I'm 500 miles away from home. Not a shame.
Yes.
This is a bridge of 45 years.
Amazing.
Very. We have been here on. Now it is 45 years. How do you see?
Very good.
Long.
Long time. Very.
Yeah.
Very solid.
If you have been with your friend for some days you have worked together, stay together. When you meet him after a long time, how do you see? How do you feel yourself?
Oh, I feel wonderful. I feel very good.
Yes,
very good.
Yes, yes. Mm-hmm. Me myself.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
I'm very, very happy
mm-hmm.
to stay with Jim, one table like this today.
Mm-hmm.
That is what we have done
mm-hmm.
for a very long time, mm-hmm. 45 years ago. I said he is not my friend only. He is more than a friend. He is my brother.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I was happy with Jim uh-huh. all the time when we were working. Mm-hmm. And Jim was doing the work. He was not a man of looking what their people are doing.
Mm-hmm.
He take himself
mm-hmm.
and dig
mm-hmm.
and do the work, which is done by the people. By that time, he was in the group of the people, working with them all the time.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah, that is what Tanzania needs.
Yes, yes.
That's what Tanzania needs.
Mm-hmm.
Cooperative, to be cooperative with people and to do the work with them. They, that is the advice of the our first president, Julius Kambarage Nyerere, who is the friend of John Kennedy.
That's true.
Yeah. The country, America and Tanzania, by that time they were very close.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
mm-hmm.
That is what has been done by those two presidents.
Isn't it amazing? I mean, would you have thought 45 years ago, Jim, that you'd be sitting here with Anthony, having a good conversation, just like you used to have? You know, that's
yeah, you know. Back then, I'd have thought we'd been having a beer. Here we're having tea. That's what surprises me.
You have
a? I'm just joking.
Okay.
No, I would never have thought of that.
The possibility then, it's amazing. Yeah.
Yeah. You, Annie, Helen, I see you that. Please come back again.
We're looking forward to that.
Okay. Don't forget us.
Never forget you.
Yeah.
Never forget you.
Yeah. So don't go back yourself. When I saw this moment, she said, tell them to come again. Don't forget us.
Okay. Anton, it seemed like he didn't believe that one day he's going to meet Jim. Because there was this time we started to recall about the past, about his relationship with Jim, and then he cried.
Mm.
So for me, I think it's really emotional.
Mm-hmm.
That's why sometimes, even today, when we were discussing, we were talking there was a time when he was just putting his head like this, and then was just like scratching the head. So I was just asking myself, what is he thinking about? Because he was in deep thought by that time.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And he is happy.
Mm-hmm.
He's happy, a kind of happiness that he's not able to express this kind of feeling. Yeah. And not only Anthony, even people from his family, the neighbors, and everybody. And also, whenever I go, like today we went to like Manyara Hotel, then I told those guys about Jim. So everybody was surprised, because for a person who has been lost for 45 years, now he's back, trying to find his friend, trying to find his people. It happens to very few people.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of people tend to forget. So remembrance for me is kind of special thing. And the people who remember, for me, I consider them that they're special kind of people. So Jim came.
I'm 500 miles away from home, away from home, away from home.